Bobby Lloyd.
Kevin Tresson.
Guys, it's Randy Howell here at Bassmaster Classic Expo at the Livingston Lures booth. I'm a big topwater fisherman. I want to show you the Walking Boss by Livingston. You can pick it up right here on Bait Works. Click on it now, but I'm going to give you the information on it because topwater fishing is the most fun fishing of all kind. You know, and you can throw topwater anytime the water temperature really reaches 60 degrees and up. So early spring all the way through the fall, schooling fish, walking it around cover. But we designed this bait way back in 2014 to be the easiest walking bait on the market. And I guarantee you that if you struggle walking the dog on a Zara Spook type bait, this bait has the weight and balance of the EBS Shad Sound and the battery and all that weight in the tail of the bait. So it sits tail heavy. That means it casts further, easier, and when you walk it, every time you twitch it, it'll walk side to side very effortless because of the weight balance. So it's all about the balance of the weight here in the rear. So also it makes the shad sound as it's sitting there. So it's working for you even when you're not twitching it. So a lot of times when fish blow up and miss it, you let it sit there and they'll suck it back down because it sounds like a dying shad and the stress sitting there like that. And we're the only bait in the industry that has that shad sound. It's patented. So check out all of Livingston baits, not just the Walking Boss, but it's tournament ready. The green package means tournament series, price really reasonable. So click it right here, take it to any of your favorite lakes for top water fishing. Gunnersville's mine, and I can catch them on Gunnersville really from April all the way till about October on this thing. So you will have a good chance to catching a big fish with it, and you'll have a good time with it. So check it out, the Walking Boss by Livingston. Click here on Bait Works now and get you some. See you on the water. God bless.